Hi friends, this is Marian from 9th standard studying in Nagarjuna IIT Olympia. I am learning robotics in SP Makers Lab, Banastalipuram, Hyderabad. My project title name is Smart Home. In this Smart Home has been used my foundation level kit components. In this project, the components name are two-way switches, one Vivo motor, power supply board, two LEDs, light sensor, power supply board, reset switch, buzzer and light, IR sensor, fan set and push button, 9 volt battery, holder, potential meter, push button and LED strip. Let me show you a practical method. When a person enters near to the home, the person need to open the gate and he it can open and close. When a person enters near to the home, he press the calling bell. The buzzer sound. The inside person know that the someone enters near to the door. It is an IR sensor. The IR sensor will sense the light. When there is a no light, the lights will go automatically. It is a presence lighting. When a person enters near to the bathroom, the IR sensor senses an object and lights glows. It is a hall. It has a fan. When a person needs a fan, it automatically on. It is a light brightness control. The light brightness control is used in the bedrooms to control the light and brightness. This is a push button. When we push the button, it glows light. If we need to control the light or control the brightness, now light becomes less brighter. If we calibrate the light more, it glows more.
Thank you.